Professor Raymond Nobi. History will reflect that I am the wretched soul responsible for awakening a Kandarian demon. I beg you to perform the following actions in order to prevent its further spread. The first step is to gather the pieces of a map that you'll find nearby. The map will reveal the location of the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian dagger.
Don't like it. Let's do this.
The survivors have acquired the first piece of the map. Take heart. Obtained another section of the map. Surely, luck is on your side.
Hey! known to the effect of this.
I'm not a fan of this stuff. It does the trick.
With the final piece of the map in your possession, only the demon stands between you and the necessary ritual items. The lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger. Survivors have begun to collect the lost pages of the Necronomicon. Be vigilant. Spirits of the book will stop at nothing to halt this process. Obtain the lost pages. The living are one step closer to defeating the dead.
Dead is my trophy.
I hear them! Do you hear them?
I found something that could be critical.
The book says that light is vital in defeating evil entities.
activated the Kandarian dagger, all manner of evil spirits will sense their imminent doom and attack accordingly. The Kandarian dagger, legendary artifact with power to burn undead flesh.
The effects are strange.
The lost pages and Kandarian dagger are in your possession. You have all you need to banish the Dark Ones back to the Deadlands.
Fire's lit, and I feel a little safer.
That's the dark, vile thing!
Please. You can't let me die here. Please. Help me.
Stop at nothing to destroy it.
Ah!
If you've reached this point in my recordings, beyond all reason, I choose to believe you've closed the portal. Mankind will never...